First, you cut your prop with grid snap set to off. You then switch to resize axis depth and shrink it until it mirrors itself. Switch back to grid snap and turn the prop around. To get it back to its right size, switch to resize axis all and shrink it down as far as it will go. Then, grow it by tapping the grow button 7 times. This works with almost every prop.